I'm here in New York for only one thing, and it's my Beast Mode Wrestling title. I am the Boss Wrestling Academy in Puerto Rico. Sorry, but my English is not very good, but I know you understand me, right?
Yeah. We understand. We understand. We understand.
I was in this company last year, and somebody stole my title, my Beast Mode Wrestling title. And that guy, his name is Caveman. Caveman? Let me tell you something. Bring back my belt. Let's fight right here in the middle of the ring. Hardcore match.
Yeah!
Yeah! Table match. Ooh. And old school wrestling match. Yeah. You want that?
Yeah!
Unga booga.
Caveman, hooga hooga! Come on!
Get a hold of
pussy.
Come on, Kane.
Hardcore match?
Yeah.
Table match?
Yeah.
Whoa. Everybody say, whoa,
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 whoa.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Yeah!
You want a Puerto Rico street fight, baby?
Yeah! ascend. We taking over beast mode too.
Taking over. It's a royal takeover,
that's
baby.
It. Embrace me, people.
Party! 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 Party!
Let's go!
Ready. Ready.
Yeah! WWF, alright? Want to thank the WWF for inviting me and the rest of Peaceful Wrestling Academy to come here to wrestle, alright? Yeah. Want to thank to my opponent, Brody the Bear. You know that we had an epic match, man. But next time, when we face each other again, it's gonna be my home country, Puerto Rico, alright? Yeah. There. Then a zero out. You go.
You go.
You guys really put on something special today. You guys left it all in the ring and ended in a time limit draw. And originally in time limit draws, it's a no contest. But in my eyes, the both of you guys are actual winners.
Oh!
Thank you. Do your job! we'll be releasing the Soprano record shortly after this
one. One!
Do a reverse neck break, one is the cover. Just a two count, yet again.
He's tougher than he looks.
Come on, come on. Come on. Get him, J1.
Anyone getting Dante to his feet?
Yeah!
Four arm strike to the chin. And the nerve beat.
Let's go!
Come on!
Right,
that's what I'm talking about! Come on!
Kiss your man, right?
Getting his shoulder
up. Day one!
Come on.
Come on. We're not doing this again.
Oh, you got money.
Yeah. do another royal family thing here.
Yeah?
Okay? I understand y'all doing better than that. But let me tell y'all something.
Whoa.
Personal space.
Yeah, please.
Six feet apart. I don't want to touch it.
I run this bitch. So, if y'all want to be like the royal family and cause havoc, let's just see what happens. Because last time I checked, you're fighting Rufus.
Who?
For the World Zone Championship.
Who?
And let me tell, and I'm going to tell you something.
The old man.
Mm-hmm. Oh, grandpa.
You broke his nose.
Excuse me, guys. Y'all want to get suspended?
Ooh.
I like suspended.
We don't need that. We're in the midst of taking over WWX.
And that's right.
Ooh. Let's just see about it.
It's only a matter of time, Donald.
Bye, guys.
Yeah. Come on, let's get out of here.
It's not working out, Tom, right?
You want to
keep that flag?
Show me this time. I'ma get them next time.
Oh. Jeremy up. Push it out from the strip like that. Go to the top.
Ale duro, ale duro.
Here we go.
Good.
From the top. For the cover.
Go.
Only a two count.
Let's go, buddy.
First down.
Let me catch my breath. You came from Puerto Rico to WWX to fight one of us guys. As a proud Puerto Rican, gracias.
Puerto Rico.
Guys, the match has started.
Our game to start this match.
You guys are know who you guys are going to start.
They got a stupid dunce. Where's his dunce hat?
Where's your championship?
I don't need
Where's
one.
Your title? Oh, yeah, you lost.
Hey, so did your friend right here, Rebellion, too. He lost, too.
We got to go back to game one. Where's your titles at? Oh, you lost, too.
Shut up.
You lost,
right?
You lost.
Ring the bell.
What you gonna do?
To not get the job done. Screw you.
Maybe you'll go to your homeland and get the job actually done. Your head.
Let me make something clear. Right here. My monsters want a match with the tag champions. We came for the championship and we're not gonna rest until we get the title. Understood?
You know what, son? You might need a spearmint because your breath stinks.
Damn.
We want the titles!
You're not getting the titles!
You're just gonna have to find out.
My name is Crescentio.
You can never mess with me.
This one is for the sea. Every day you be scared of me. You talking to the wind, talking to my damn mind. Don't forget what you see. I don't know how to push it. It's a serious thing. Call it with the devil.
Get out of here!
No one likes you! What you can say about me? That's why they speak of
me. More money than that. I have enough money to buy your mother an apartment. I have enough money to buy your daughter an apartment. I have enough money to fix your forehead.
You're really ugly. You're really ugly. I have enough money to fix your forehead. You're really ugly.
So, we
know at Power Slam, my man right here is about to take the title away from Joe Smooth.
Man, more money than Joe Smooth. Look at this. You know, more money than that stupid idiot.
You people paid to come see fights.
You people, out of the understand?
All your money is right here in my hands right now. As in fact,
y'all don't deserve it.
Look, all their money in my hand.
So you have to sign a contract. You understand? Boss Lady gonna come out.
Listen, we're taking a contract.
Yo, yeah, Melendez. Every time she comes out here, things go bad.
Listen, she said if you put hands on Joe Smooth, Joe Smooth put hands on you. The match is off.
He's been running around talking about that I'm a drug addict or something. What is wrong with this stupid idiot? What is wrong with WWE?
No, we don't do drugs.
Okay.
Y'all people crazy.
Disrespectful people. Real disrespectful people.
Y'all all disrespectful.
Joe Smooth.
Get this guy out of
here.
Well, look, let's get straight down to the point.
At least I don't smell panties for Powers, you stupid idiots. Oh, yeah, go ahead. Granny panties. Look, you might summon Joe Smooth. Where is he?
Granny panties.
You might summon him.
Way too long, bro.
All those viewers.
Yo, the wonderful.
Wait,
Why y'all holding me back?
If it wasn't for Boss Lady, for what? If it wasn't for Boss Lady and Sack,
shut the hell up, sign a contract. Sign a contract.
If it wasn't for Boss Lady,
where is that? Where the contract?
You wouldn't be champion
right now. Where the contract? Let's do it.
Chris Angels, in my eyes, Chris Angels is still the youngest.
Shut up, shut up.
I need to sign this contract. Get your nasty fingers off this contract.
Oh, shit. Beat this guy so bad. All you want to do is talk about my dad, man.
He's talking about your father!
I don't know,
man! So why are you talking about your father?
You wanna do voodoo
and all that? Yo, man, we got blue hyenas!
You wanna do blue
hyenas? And then, yo, I don't understand!
Granny Pennies!
Granny Pennies!
Granny Pennies!
Granny Pennies!
That's it! That's your grandmother's! He's gonna smell her panties! That's your grandmother's! He's gonna go out and smell her panties. Yes, sign that contract. You know what? Shut up. I have more money to pay for your forehead right now.
Let's get it. 30. No more talking now.
There's
bro.
No more talking.
No more trolling me.
Guess what?
I finally see you up close.
I finally see you up close.
Let's get it on.
Shut up. I see you up close and you ain't nothing. You're my disputed champion. I'm absolutely nothing. You know what's your problem, Joe?
Guess what? I'm gonna end your title reign faster than your father walked out your life, you stupid idiot. Money. I got all the rings. All the moolah with WWX Relenders, you hear me? Look. More money than your father can pay on child support. I see you on the 30th, Joe. But I know who won't see you on the 30th. Your father won't.
You smell what? Just crazy.